just entered Presque State Park here. Just making a loop through the park, and then we're gonna decide where to go from there. They have boat rentals and such. I'm kind of interested in that. That would be a pretty neat, neat experience. Guess you can experience it any way you like. Bicycles, my car, dogs are going nuts. Come this way.
Not sure if he'll go.
What?
Not sure if he'll go.
Pretty cool. Chaser, what are you doing?
Hi.
Chaser, look at you. I gotta go all the way back here to get it all in frame. Very cool wetland area here. We're looking for beach 11. Houseboats here. That's cool. What do you got to do to get a houseboat on Lake Erie? I don't know about winter time, but look at that one. Looks abandoned. pile. It's kind of cool. I guess this is the end. Yeah. Should we see how far we can make it up the hill? Cool. We're out here walking on the north pier. I'm gonna take a look at this lighthouse. Big old thing there. We got border patrol out here. Yeah, I wonder what exactly the purpose is of this pile of dirt. I bet you if there's storms or whatever, maybe they use this for that, or maybe they just use it to keep up on upkeep on the beach. I don't know. He's not scared of anything, is he? Beautiful here. At least you have a way back up. Out here at the lighthouse now. And as luck would have it, nobody's here. I'm almost scared walking here. Big wussy I am. On the backside. Wow. Kind of sketchy. You can see water in that crack. Come on, Jack. Come here. Jack got tangled. Come here, Jack, this way. Come on. He don't like leaving his mama. But I wanted to walk right out to the end here. Northernmost point of the North Pier. Looking back the other way. This is so cool. It's the first for us. First time we were ever out here. It almost looks like this part sunk. I wonder if that's what happened. If that sunk, you know, eventually broke apart, and just, or if it's meant to be like that. You know what? This is probably dock height for some boats, maybe. Smaller boats. Lee, did you notice that you could see water in this crack? These people, lakeside towing, it's quite possible they're towing a boat that has sunk. I do believe that's what that is. What else could it be? Top now. Chase made it with me. Now we gotta go down.
Coming down there. You just sink.
beautiful little lighthouse. There's the Presque Isle Lighthouse, circa 1872, obviously. Right there's the lake. There's the Presque Isle Lighthouse. We took a walk out on the beach here. Curious how the water is. Cold. Cold. Yep. But I can say I went in the water. Lake Erie. Huh? You want to sit in the teepee? Look at the purple sand. Somebody made a little teepee. That 2x4 looks a little out of place. 1x4. Alicia wanted to go in the teepee with the dogs. Chase, you better go in there. Chase is gonna make his own door. Here at one of the breaks. I just wanted to take a look down the other side. Water's so clear. Somewhere out there in the distance is the land of Canada. I heard they're nicer up there. So we're just walking on one of these little spur trails here, like a nice wildlife viewing area here. And then we're gonna go sit on the beach for a little bit and just relax. Beautiful down here. Nobody down here. Yeah.
Oh, we could walk
in there. Yeah.
Or yeah. They want to go in right here?
Well, we could keep walking. Come on, Doug. What a view. Wisteria? Definitely what that is. White wisteria. It smells beautiful. Hey, Wilson. Wilson, where have you been? Lee, that's no joke. This is just laying here, but it's coming home with us now. Really?
What'd you find in there, Jack? Chase's leash?
Jack! Okay, so we made it back from Presque Isle. Here's our little camp in Warren, Pennsylvania, in Allegheny National Forest. Now for our beach finds. Found Wilson. I picked this up right away. Very skinny little rock. I don't know why, but I like it. And a little matchbox car. Various little tiny shells and rocks. Two little pieces of driftwood. You can see. Small stuff. Then we got some stickers. Got a magnet, actually. And got that one. This one, because we have dogs. I mean, why not? It's pretty neat. And then this one. Pretty cool. Yep. So this is our last night here. Big old trees. And somebody's dog barking in the distance. You'd be surprised at the background noise we had here. Okay, that's it.